music history, brought to you by Orville Redenbacher's Gourmet Popping Corn. A product of the Greenwich Village folk community, the Mamas and the Papas became best known for their California folk pop sound. Monday Monday was their second single and an instant hit. Selling 160,000 copies in one day, it became a number one record and stayed there for 3 weeks beginning today, May 7th, 1966.